I want to talk about one chick here. When hatched, the chick appeared perfectly fine, but the next time I checked, the chick had what looked to me like yolk coming out of the side of her abdomen. I didn't think the chick was going to make it, especially not 4 days outside with that and no antibiotics or anything. But so far, so good. As you can see, she's about 75% smaller than the other chicks. She's the one with the little green bands on her feet. But she's holding her own, and she doesn't appear upset or ill or anything. She just loves hanging out with her brothers and sisters in the sunshine like the rest of them. And it is... let's see if I can get a good read on that. 70.3 degrees. Yesterday it was rainy and in the 60s. Doesn't seem to have bugged her. Let's see if I can find her again and show you what I'm talking about. Hey, little girl. Whoop, whoop, whoop. See, she runs fine. There you go. There you go. Okay, sorry, sorry, sorry. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Here we go. Here we go, little. Okay, okay. Okay, look. Look. Switch hands here. Okay, okay, okay. See that? Lump. There we go. I can get a good look at it. It hasn't been sticky, but she just wants to be with her pals. Whatever it is, I think she had a hernia and some yolk leaked through. And she's not showing any sign right now of mushy chick or infection or anything. She's just hanging out, happy with the rest of the brood.